Of course, we found present perfect three in paragraph A, simple past one in paragraph A, and present perfect four in paragraph B, simple past one in paragraph B, and present perfect two in paragraph C, and simple past one in paragraph C, and present perfect zero in paragraph D, and present simple past four in paragraph D.